Ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, Europe as well as the whole world are going through difficult times. I would call it a crisis of faith in standard political institutions. To these institutions belong also the political parties associated within the European People's Party, which I am sure represent the best of Europe of these last decades. In Western Europe, you have contributed to the recovery after World War II in our part of Europe. This has been on the other side of the Iron Curtain. It was mainly the parties belonging to the EPP family that played a crucial role in transforming their countries after the fall of communism and leading them into the reunited Europe. We are facing such a crisis of political parties in Slovakia as well. The standard center-right parties in our parliament have been reduced. Today, Mosheed is the only party representing the EPP policies in the National Council of the Slovak Republic. We are witnessing the accession of various groups that are not even political parties, bringing in endless populism and anti-European sentiments. That is also why we in Mosheed decided 2 years ago to do something that wasn't perhaps very well perceived by many, and to form a coalition with a center-left party not very popular within our political spectrum. However, the important thing for us was the interest of Slovakia and Europe and the guarantee of a proper European foreign policy of the Slovak Republic. The main political cleavage within the EU today is the one between nationalists and populists on one hand, and representatives of responsible and open politics in the other. And this is exactly what the upcoming European elections will be about. Moderate political forces, such as the EPP, that represented the EU up to now and had a majority in the European Parliament, need to persuade the voters that future lies in cooperation in what has proved to work and not in experiments. With the elections approaching, we need to be prepared for an ever-growing wave of hatred, half-truths and fantasies which might be organized from outside, aiming to disintegrate our European and transatlantic cooperation. We need to talk about this openly with our citizens and explain it to them clearly. Within the EU, there is no alternative to politics based on cooperation. This is also why, together with my colleagues, I established Mosheed Party in Slovakia 10 years ago. Today, our party is a stable part of the Slovak political spectrum, and it has contributed significantly to the historical reconciliation between Slovaks and Hungarians living on the territory of the Slovak Republic. Moreover, we did something recently that might be inspiring for you in other countries as well. I invited all the democratic political parties from both the coalition and opposition to discuss and try to find an agreement on the basics of our respective European policies, excluding any questioning of Slovakia's EU membership, and as well as rejecting the spreading of fake news, hoaxes, and propagandas. It seems that our initiative will be successful and result in signing a common declaration of political parties. Dear colleagues, during the past few years, the EU has faced numerous challenges. From the financial crisis in 2008, through the Greek debt crisis, to the refugee crisis, we managed to overcome them all mainly thanks to responsible, moderate politics and common sense. I believe that Europe will overcome this current crisis, which is primarily a crisis of faith as well. What I know for sure is that it cannot be done without the help of the EPP. Thank you for your attention.